Welcome to this DrChrono tutorial. In this video, I will be showing you the new AR Aging Analysis Report. To access the report, navigate to Billing and select Aging AR Analysis from the column on the left. This report will show the outstanding receivables from both your patients and insurance payers and give you a total of the two. When you first access the report, you will be shown the Summary tab. This front page will give you a listing of your outstanding insurance AR, grouped by payer and by date range. You can further refine the data by using either the group by or the subgroup by options. There are a lot of new options located in the top toolbar. If you click the blue down arrow here at the top on the right, the options will open for you to select. There are multiple ways that you can choose to view your accounts receivable. Some include by a specific insurance payer, an office that's associated with your practice, the claim type, even if the claim has a credit. You can also see just to the left of the center of the page is the date and timestamp of how recent or fresh the data is. This summary tab gives you a macro view of your receivables. If you would like to drill down into the macro view, you can do so by selecting the second tab, Details. Here you will see details down to the appointment line level. Please note, all of the providers, patients, and other details are sample data only. They are not real patients. If you scroll to the right, you will be able to see additional fields. To drill down into a specific appointment, you can do so by clicking on the claim ID. Here you have two options. You can click on Go to the Appointment, which will take you to the live claims feed, or on Open Patient Profile will take you into the patient's chart. Also, any of these columns can be sorted, frozen, froze up into this column, or unfrozen. You can also maximize the screen by clicking on the diagonal arrows here on the right. The vertical arrows will allow you to sort the visual report by column title in either ascending or descending order. You can click on the three vertical dots here on the right to export the information to CSV or to Excel if you need to. The final tab is the graph tab. It will give you a visual of your accounts receivable at a macro level. You also have several options to choose from on this page. As with other tabs, you can also maximize the screen by clicking on the diagonal arrows or exporting the information to CSV or viewing the summary data on this graph tab by clicking on the three vertical dots. I hope this information is helpful. Thank you for watching.